Two teenagers involved in a weekend fireworks accident that left a girl badly burned have a warning for others. Don't do what they did.
Up in my room just got blown apart, and none of us expected this to happen.
Eric says he and two friends had taken apart about four packs of mortars. While they were watching a movie Saturday night, the fireworks suddenly caught fire. Eric suffered burns on his hand. Their friend Kirsty's pants caught fire, and she was badly burned. The boys say they want others to learn from their mistake.
The whole point, they put all those warnings on there. We ignored them, and one of our good friends now is in ICU because of it. So we just wanted to tell everyone that hopefully they can learn from our mistakes here.
Kirsty underwent surgery today along with a skin graft. She has second and third degree burns over 30% of her body.